On November 5th, 2019, at approximately 9:40 p.m., 31-year-old Jordan Taylor was shot and killed when three unknown suspects forced their way into his home in the 4800 block of Clifton Avenue. Homicide detectives need your help identifying the three men seen here in this video. All three were wearing hooded sweatshirts and were seen near the victim's home prior to the murder. Detectives also need your help identifying the driver of this light blue Honda CRV, which was seen fleeing the area shortly after the incident. This vehicle had been reported stolen. Anyone with information about this murder is asked to call detectives at 410-396-2100, Metro Crime Stoppers at 1-866-7-LOCKUP, or the ATF tip line at 888-ATF-TIPS. A reward of $20,000 is being offered for information that leads to the identification and the arrest of the suspects.